Two people died after a speeding truck overturned and rammed into multiple vehicles in Shimla district of Himachal Pradesh. The incident occurred on the Theog-Chaila road in Himachal Pradesh's Shimla district on Tuesday evening as the apple-laden truck came rubbing on the road and rammed into the vehicles. Initial investigation revealed that the accident was caused due to the truck's brake failure.